Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to another day of vlogging. I am currently playing with the children, and then we are going out later on with my mum. We're going to go to the range. So we're going to go do some shopping, hopefully, and look at a few bits. But currently, our Oliver is playing in the kitchen. What you got? Ollie Bobbin? What you playing? So engrossing, what you doing? You want me? Oh, no. What you got?
Kitchen.
Are you playing in your kitchen? What's in your kitchen? Can you tell me? What you got there? Spoons? Spoon, yeah, good boy.
Got that.
And what else have you got?
I dropped it.
Oh, you dropped it? Have you got your washing machine?
Machine.
What about your plates? In your little basket of food. Love your kitchen, don't you, mate? Been in it since you got up. He loves being in the kitchen. He plays with that kitchen more than he plays with his cars. And before, he loved his cars. But now that Christmas and Santa's been with loads and loads of toys for the kitchen, that's all he plays with. So, bless him. We're having a work on Isabella. We had quite the line this morning, but now they're playing nicely together. And having a good morning until Nanan comes, and then we're going out.
My mum and Leon are leaving. I'm leaving now, but we've come to the conclusion about what we're going to do. We're in our smart home, and that's all going to kick off on Thursday, maybe Friday. At least one of my family have actually made a decision on what they want to do with their smart home, because they all want smart homes.
Well, you know, everything in my house is subject to change.
True, you are moving.
Yes,
maybe.
She will when she gets up here, she'll get you out.
You might live long enough to see the day you move. Could take another 30 years.
That's very true, though. Very true.
Better
not
go
off after death,
though. Yep. I'll see you later. Bye-bye. I think that was a pretty productive day. Actually managed to get stuff sorted. Now we just need to see what you want to do. Because you've got to remember, when you move up here, you've got the same amount of rooms now as you have when you move up here. Just bigger rooms, yeah.
I'm getting the Apple TV first.
Oh, yeah. Is that coming tomorrow, did you say?
I've just had a notification, yeah. It's getting delivered tomorrow.
That's all right, then. That's all right.
Apple TV is coming tomorrow.
Can we get a bigger Christmas tree if we come up here? Bigger rooms. Bigger Christmas tree.
That's what Liam can think about.
No.
Oh, home time. Me and Courtney are going out for a meal with kids tonight. Little New Year's thing together. So, and I think Courtney's mum and dad's joining us. I'm not sure. I know Liam and my mum aren't. But need to get ready for that now. Me, in my almighty wisdom, stood on that. Oh, I can't quite walk. I'm struggling to get upstairs. My almighty wisdom last night, eh? Oh, yes. I have a lot of wisdom. I'm more awake a bit. What actually happened with the meal that we went on yesterday? It were a clusterfuck. I was trying to say something more polite, but that's just the word for it. There were so many people come, so many people I didn't know, so many people I did know, that it just kind of went down the drain. Didn't want to vlog. I'm not awkward when I come to vlogging anymore. I usually do it in public. I just whip out my phone, vlog. That's fine. I'm completely fine with that. But when there were that many people there, just all looking at you, I was just like, yeah, not doing that. That felt really awkward. And then the kids run me riot that much. All you need is literally just, I don't know what they were on. They would just talk about sugar rush. They had so much sugar to run around. Because everyone just gave them sugar. Just everybody gave them sugar. So I just kind of dealt with that and let them run riot. So by the time they came home and went to bed, I did the exact same. Great success, I guess. Great success. So yeah, a bit of a weird day yesterday. That's the first time in a very long time I felt awkward while vlogging. Felt very, very, very awkward. Not often I feel like that anymore. But yeah, felt awkward. Right. That's kids in bed. Both from asleep-ish. Is he falling asleep? But all his acolyte. And I'm going to head to bed as well, because tomorrow we have got a lot to do. And that involves taking my car to the garage, because something is terribly wrong. And we'll see what courtesy car I get, I guess. If you want to check out what we did yesterday, then check out this video right here. But apart from that, make sure you hit subscribe, hit that like button, and we'll see you all in another one. Peace.